Hi, I am Ramesh. Today I am going to show you a simple trick that you can extract text from any images or any PDF copy protected files easily without using any software. Before proceeding to the actual video, please subscribe to my channel by hitting the subscribe button below the video, then only you can get my next video's notifications. Guys, this is a simple trick. This is definitely help you if you are like a DTP worker or if you are working in an office, then you can save a lot of time without typing a single letter. You can convert any images text into normal text. Here I am using a sample image. This is the sample image, and here I cannot copy any text. Here I cannot copy any text, but by using this trick I am going to copy the whole content in a single click and within a minute. Let's start the trick. Here you need to open any browser. I am going to recommend use Google Chrome because we are using Google Drive to work this trick. After opening the Google Chrome, you need to type www.google.com, www.google.com/drive. Click on the Go to Google Drive in the middle. Guys, I have already signed in. It will ask sign in before proceeding to this desktop. Yeah, I have created a sample folder for tutorial purpose. No need to worry. You can directly upload the file into the Google Drive without creating any folder here. To upload the image file, you have to use new button here. Click on the new button. Click on file upload. Now I'm going to select that image file. Then click on open. Now the file is uploading. Yeah, this is uploaded. After completion of uploading, you have to right click on the image, then select open with, then click on Google Docs. Ta-da, magic. This is wonderful, guys, wonderful, because Google is doing very great job that we can use this Google Drive to convert any images or any PDF files directly to text files. Here, this is the first page we are getting that image file as it is. Now scroll down. In the second page, we are getting the whole content in text format. Here you can see the film Psycho has many elements to it. This is the first line. The film Psycho has many elements. And the last line is split personalities of, and here you can see split personalities of. Guys, definitely this is wonderful, because if you are using any softwares to do this job, definitely you will not get 100% good result, but Google is doing wonderful job that you can get 100% perfect result by converting any images to text file. Here you can modify any line, or you can copy the whole content. And you can transfer to any Word files or text files at any formats easily. Here I am going to create a Word file. and you can copy the whole content. I copied here, and then you can modify anything you want. This is the example one, and also you can convert or extract it from any PDF files. To do that, follow the same steps what we have done before. Select a new tab, select file upload, select the PDF file. After uploading, you have to right click on the PDF file, open with, and select Google Docs. Now it's converting. It's converted now. It's a great job. It's a great job. You can see 18 pages has converted. Here is the resume samples. But we are seeing here not aligned lines. You can align the lines as you want. You can modify the lines. You can modify the text. You can delete. You can edit. You can copy. You can copy the single word or single line. You can cut anything you can modify here. This is the simple trick I ever use to convert the image text to save the time. Definitely it will save a lot of time to me. Guys, if you like this video, just share the video to your colleagues or friends, so also they can save a lot of time without typing a single word.